So, today, we're switching things up. I'm going to be using this camera to take all my pictures with.
You are my love, I want your heart. Just for a minute, come by and let me feel it, 'cause you are my love, I want your heart. Just for a minute, come by.
Okay, so I've just taken my first three pictures with that smaller camera, and we're gonna head back along this path now, down back around the coast. But just so you guys know, all the film will obviously be on my main camera, because that one probably isn't the best for film. But then any pictures you see in this video will be from that camera today, so. And I'll be editing them using I'll use Lightroom on my phone, which is free. So everything will be like cheap stuff.
For a night, maybe a week, but I don't want to stay the longest. Then you see all my weaknesses. I keep distance to everyone I see. Isn't me or you, but something making me feel brand new. Oh, 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 feeling brand new. Oh, 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 feeling brand new. Whoa, oh, oh, feeling brand new. Whoa, oh, oh, but it still feel like you want my love. I want your heart just for a minute.
So I'd say there's main problem so far. One, with this camera, it overexposes the sky in basically every shot, so that's slightly annoying. And then second of all, the battery runs out literally after about three shots. It's nearly on low battery already, so yeah, that's also annoying. But apart from that, it's not going too badly. I want to take a shot of this place, this like tower thing here, and I think it would make for a good composition for the camera I'm using. And I found this sort of old net thing on the floor, and I think if I could sort of lay it up with the tower, it might be able to give a nice sort of leading line to the tower, so we'll see how it works. So, I think this lines up a bit better now, so let's see what shot we can get.
Got my paddle.